Can dish soap unclog a toilet? Pour a healthy amount of liquid soap into your toilet bowl, about half a cup. The soap is denser and heavier than water and should drop to the bottom of the bowl. Let the liquid dish soap sit in the bowl for 20 to 30 minutes. Over time, the soap will seep into the clog, lubricating the trapway.